Hello guys, welcome to Symbol Tech Working Bench. We're gonna have a mailbag video. Without further ado, let's see the goodies inside of this parcel. Okay, so let's open these boxes. So I think, you know, all the videos about mailbag, I was leaving the big one to the end. So in this video, I'm gonna start with the big one. So let's get in. So, any description over here around? Made in China only, but doesn't say nothing what's inside. It's quite heavy, eh? So let's have a look. Oh yeah, looks like it's a microphone. So practically, I'm trying to upgrade my audio on my videos. So I buy this microphone not for the microphone itself, just I buy it for the support, because I have exactly the microphone that I'm talking to it now has exactly the same support, as you can see. And just because a few days ago I find this one very cheap in a second-hand shop, and they are stereo, so I want to upgrade my audio on my videos to have a stereo sound, my voice to be in the stereo way, and also when I'm testing some audio equipment you can also hear the audio in stereo mode. So yeah, so that's why I buy to have two supports in order that I can use these sets of microphones. So let's see how it is inside. And the mic itself. Anyway, I'm gonna test also the mic to see how it will gonna might perform. Oh, there is more stuff inside here. I think that's all. Let's have a look what I have here. So we have the microphone itself, which I say doesn't look too much high quality. It has also this nice sponge. I'm gonna test it. I'm gonna see how it's working. I have also this one that I can use it with also with the mobile. Yeah, I can attach the headsets over here and the microphone in here. Yeah. That's a good, and as I say, microphone, I'm gonna test it. I'm gonna might make a video when I'm gonna test it. I'm gonna see how it's working. As I say, main things I buy it for this support. Okay, so looks good. I have also extra rubbers here in order to make the damping of this microphone. This one should be the, I can put this also, or mount it also in a tripod. That's really cool. I have also this one that is for the voice, and this one it will gonna goes here, and the microphone down there. So yeah, it's a really nice support, because as I say, I'm gonna make my YouTube videos with the stereo gear. So let's see from where I buy and also how much I pay on and how fast was shipping to my home. This microphone, I get it from eBay from a UK seller, so I purchased on 8 September, and on 10 September was delivered, how you can see here. So it takes 2 days to be delivered, because I'm also living in UK. Let's see how much I pay for the item. So I pay £5.39 with shipping included, and let's see if the sellers still are selling this microphone, because if you might want, I'm gonna put the links on the description below. So you can see, yeah, they are still selling. So it's condenser microphone, USB mic kit, live studio sound recording mount tripod stand. So it's now £6.19, so looks like the price it's raised. See, if you can see here, the listing below has been updated by the seller. So let's see what we can read about it. So as a specification, it say that has a sensitivity of -34 +3 dBs, sound pickup range from 6.6 foot to 2 meters or 2 meters, and operating the voltage from 1 to 10 volts. Frequency response is the 20 hertz or 20 kilohertz. Sample rate is 48 kilohertz, and then bit rate 16 bits. Sound to noise ratio is above 70 dB. Has a cable long of 1.9 meters. I don't buy for the microphone, I buy just for the microphone stand. Okay, so let's open the next one. Next one, there is any description over here? Let's have a look. Well, should be in that label. There is another label down there, the description, but I cannot see it. So the unique way to see what's inside is try to open it. So let's see some foam in order to keep safe the things inside. And now it's empty, so let's have a look what we have in this bubble wrap. Yeah, some components, some PCB boards. It's a kit, yeah. I think this kit is the AmpComp Nelson Pass amplifier. So yeah guys, stay tuned, activate the notification bell. Soon I'm gonna come with that project that I started. Let's see the quality of the components first of all. So these are the power MOSFETs. Yeah, they don't look fakes, they look originals. I might have also other ones that I'm gonna test with which one they are gonna work better, with these ones or the ones that I have. Let's see here what we have. Okay, so we have Mica for insulating the MOSFETs, so I think it's better if I'm going to put them on that bug together. Okay, I have some Elna capacitors, which is good. Good quality capacitors, Elna. Then we have these ones that are non-polarized capacitors, are from Nichicon and are the Muse ones. Then we have other Nichicon capacitors, the gold one, which are good as well. These are high wattage resistors, which are looking nice. The normal resistors, maybe I'm gonna change them with some other better quality. Small transistors, actually FETs, should be FET and transistor, because the schematic say that there is a FET and a transistor. Yeah, they look good as well. Trim ports, looks alright as well. Lots of nice stuff, and definitely it was not costing too much, so let's see how much I pay on, from where I buy, and how long it takes to be here. This AmpComp from Nelson Pass amplifier, I take it from AliExpress. How you can see, I pay on £18.74 with shipping included, and let's see if they are still selling this item, because I ordered on 7 September, and if I go to check when I receive it, so was delivered on 16 September. So now let's see if they are still selling this kit. Yeah, they are still selling this kit, and as I say, I noticed that using good capacitors, so that's why I purchased this kit. So it's £16 and 6 pence, but as I say, in UK there is some tax on everything what you buy now through AliExpress, so that's why it's coming £18 and something. So let's see what it say in description about it. It say that the input voltage is 19 volts, transformer AC 15 volts rectification, then they say that the power is 5 watts, single end and class A, has a gain of 6.5 times. Yeah, the kit looks nice. I'm gonna also put the link on the description below. If you are mind interested, you can straight away through that link to buy this product. Okay, so let's come with the next one in. This one I have here, some description is telling me that is amplifiers. Whoa, did I buy more amplifiers? I don't know. Then it's telling me also the value is $7.65. So let's have a look what which amplifier we have again. So I think this one, it's gonna be open it. How I'm gonna see, yes, from here, and then we might need to cut here and here, and yeah, it's inside again something. So let's have a look what is this one. Same. First is come a wire. Ah, a nice kit again. Oh, so it's the kit day. Okay, let's have a look what's inside of this one. So we have a nice PCB board here. Yeah, it doesn't look bad, look nice. A nice PCB board. Yeah, for a long time I don't need a kit. I was missing some kits. So let's have a look what we have here. Okay, so we have some knobs, IC sockets. We should have also the IC. Two ICs, what they are. So they are NE5532P, so some op-amps. Yeah, there are some op-amps. So this one, let me, in this case, this is a preamplifier. And I think, yeah, because if you don't see the video that I made a few weeks back, I'm gonna attach it over here. I was showing that I'm starting a project on on to do an amplifier monitoring the sound of my videos when I am editing. On that chassis has already all the potentiometers there, volume, tone correction and balance and stuff like that. So that's why I'm gonna use this as an amplifier and then this one as a preamplifier. And definitely I'm gonna try to look to change some components that they are not like too much high quality. Definitely I will not use these op amps. I have some better op amps for this project. So yeah, stay tuned, activate the notification bell, subscribe, like that you'll not miss that project. So now let's see from where I buy, how fast it was and how much cost me this kit. The preamplifier kit I buy it same from AliExpress and I pay on just £6.99, as you can see here, and I purchase on 31st August, and by the tracking, let's see how fast they moved here. I received it on 10th of September, practically 10 days. Let's see if they are still selling this item. They are still selling this item and it will gonna look like that when it's finished. You can choose which kit you like to buy. So I buy this kit because it's the cheapest one, which is £5.91, and I say for the tax on the top is getting £6 and something that I pay on. So definitely, as I say, I'm gonna try to see the capacitors better quality I have in stock, so I'm gonna try to use the one that I have in stock, better quality on them. And as I said, link in the description below if you might want to buy, and it'll gonna come a nice project. So please subscribe, activate the notification bell, like that you'll not miss the video when I'm gonna do this kit. This was the content of this video, guys. Some stuff in the mailbag, and I'm really happy with this tripod because I have another one and I buy it just because, as I say, my next videos, they were gonna be stereo audio recording voice, and I test these microphones already. They are really good, low noise, and they are really reproducing the sound really nice. And when I was looking for the tripod, I find more expensive the simple tripod than buy it together with a microphone, like how I get it. So if you might want a video review in these microphones to see the quality of the sound and how that perform, please leave your comment down below and I'll be more than happy to make a video on this microphone. Then, as I said, I'm working on that project, and that's why I buy these kits, the AmpCamp Nelson Pass, that I'm really impressed with the quality of the capacitors, and this preamplifier kit are all together for a project that I'm working on. And definitely I'm gonna use better op amps for this preamplifier, and I'm gonna look for capacitor better quality on my stock. So please watch this video to understand about which project I'm talking about. I hope you enjoy watching this video. Please put a like, guys, there, share my video, and don't forget to subscribe and activate the notification bell, like that you'll not miss my next video with stereo voice sound and with my next project. So bye bye for now and see you with the next video.